like to invite our dear Anil sir, the head of our department, to deliver the welcome speech, please.
Good morning, dear wishes to everyone. It's just a coincidence that this lecture, remembering and honoring a person who is no longer with us, is happening on a day when our energies are, mental energies are geared toward future, toward celebration. This deconstruction of a new day is not something that we intended, but anyhow, this has the intensity to remind us of the fact that our each and every moment in our cultural life is burdened with history, a fact we cannot conceal easily. And it is with this profound sense of history that we recall Dr. E.C. Anthony. He died in 1992. He was a profound academic and a social activist, and he edited two books, Perspectives in Modern Literature and A Taste of Good Prose. And as for my duty, today's function is presided over by Professor U.S. Mohanan, the principal in charge of our college. On behalf of everyone assembled here, I welcome Professor U.S. Mohanan to this function. Our chief guest of the day, Dr. Rajan Gurukul, he needs no introduction for academics and students. He's a well-known figure in Kerala. And also, he is known world over in academic circles. He is actually, he did his master's degree at Calicut University and then MPhil and PhD at Jawaharlal Nehru University. He was formerly the Vice-Chancellor of MG University. He's a person, to borrow a term from Antonio Gramsci, an organic intellectual, a person who is very much committed to certain social causes and issues, progressive kind of political praxis as well. And on behalf of the Department of English and everyone assembled here, I invite him to this function. And I also invite Ms. Armin Anthony, wife of late Dr. E.C. Anthony, to this function. She was on tour for 2-3 days, but she has reached here only today, even though even since she's here, which shows she's very much committed to certain memories, certain causes, and it's good that we have her today. I welcome you, madam. And there are quite familiar faces, former teachers, our guides, our inspiration, my colleagues, from other other colleges, my students. I welcome all of you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Next, let me invite our dear Mohanan sir, principal in charge, to deliver the presidential address.
Respected Chief Speaker of the day, Dr. Rajan Gurukul, former Vice Chancellor, MG University, Mrs. Omana Anthony, my dear colleagues, former faculties of the college, dear students, as all of you may know, Dr. E.C. Antony Memorial Lecture is one of the most prestigious event, academic event of the college. Instituted in the memory of late Dr. E.C. Antony, the lecture has for more than a decade given a steady platform for academic students, research scholars and general public to come together and share new ideas on topic that have contemporary relevance. One thing I have noticed about the lecture is its interdisciplinary nature. Today's lecture, to fit into that tradition set by our former speakers, I am very happy to see that Dr. Rajan Gurukul is here to deliver the lecture on the topic New Historicism, Changing Perspectives in Literary Criticism. A lecture on such a topic, I hope, is a promising one to people assembled here. Apart from introducing us the recent critical trends in history, philosophy and literature, it, I presume, will force us to encounter every cultural phenomenon with a profound historical sense. I am also happy to see Mrs. Omina Antony, wife of Dr. E.C. Antony, and some of our former colleagues here. I know that this is a great occasion for you and all of us assembled here. This is a great occasion for us as well. We are very proud that we have got the opportunity to be a part of the lecture series. I wholeheartedly wish all success to the lecture series. Thanking you. I wish you all a very, very happy new year. Thank you.